Off to our south, couple of flurries and snow showers. That's about it. Right now, we are going to be dealing with these clouds through the morning and some very blustery conditions. About a half inch of snow. Some parts of the metro did see about an inch in spots of that very wet, slushy snow, closer to 2 and 3 inches toward Tecama, Stanton, Norfolk. All that heavy snow is way off to our north. These snow showers crossed mainly Kansas and Missouri early this morning. That's going to push off early today. You see that little ribbon of clearing across South Dakota, northern Nebraska. That'll come in around the middle of the day, our chance for sun, but we have more clouds in store later this afternoon. But look at these wind gusts, still gusting to 40 miles an hour at Epley, anywhere between 30 and 35 miles an hour across the remainder of the viewing area. Temperatures in the mid to upper 20s, so you know we're talking wind chills. Low to mid teens is what it feels like out there, and we'll have wind chills in the teens through about mid-morning. So you need to give the kids the heavy jacket, the hats, and the gloves. Give yourself that as you're heading out to work early this morning. With those temperatures in the mid-20s, all roads will likely be icy if they have not been treated. Cloudy, windy, just a brutal start to the day, and really not much better into the afternoon. 40 degrees, but still breezy, so kids will need the heavy jacket coming home from school because wind chills will likely be in the upper 20s and low 30s. So the clouds stick with us until noon, clearing off to our northwest by the middle of the day. Look at these temperatures, still in the mid-30s with those north winds gusting 20 to 25 miles an hour. There's our chance for sun. Early in the afternoon, I think this will come in a little bit sooner than storm predictors indicating. More clouds by 5 and 6 o'clock. And yes, we can't rule out a stray light rain shower, maybe a snowflake or two mixing in. Look at that, low 40s for highs today. Some places stuck in the upper 30s. Those clouds early this evening starting to clear out by 10 o'clock tonight. This might be overdoing it a little bit on storm predictors, still keeping that small chance for a flurry, but generally we are going to be dry for the remainder of Monday. Take a look at these temperatures. 10 o'clock tonight, low 30s. As we head into tomorrow, we're going to be dropping into the low and mid-20s off to our north, mid-20s to the south. 24 is the record low in Omaha and Lincoln. We're going to be very close to record lows early tomorrow morning, but we get some south winds to come in here by tomorrow afternoon. We'll be in the mid to upper 50s in Nebraska, low 50s in Iowa. Now, we do get some warm weather by the middle of the week. A little taste of spring does come back. Very windy on Wednesday, though, up to 64 degrees. And then Thursday, we could be looking at another rain, snow mess. We'll be keeping a very close eye on that. Regardless, it is going to be a very cold day. But we do rebound back into the 60s by this upcoming weekend.